Hi, I'm Stacey Abrams.
Sisters, who counts on us? Our children. Those we care for. Our country.
Inclusion.
3.8 million black people weren't counted in the last census, which means less money for our schools, public safety, and health care. So get counted in the 2020 census. Fill out your census.
There are voices that are waiting to be heard.
Because we're all counting on you.